Oh, what a night. Wow, what a night. It's been from 8 p.m. 8 p.m. until 1 a.m. I have been busy swiping all these bees. I'm not sure whether are bees, what type of bees. So I totally closing off the lights last night and cover myself with a blanket in the living room. And this morning, most of them already fly away, but some of them still left behind because some of them has been knocking the head too much, I think. So I'm not sure if this weather happened in your house, but anyway, try to stay safe because now in the COVID area, somehow we have bees in the house. I also have no idea where they came from and what are their intention to looking for. If I know about anything about bees, I noticed that bees, they need a queen. But it seems that these bees are soldiers' bees. They don't have a queen. That's why they wandering around, they don't know where to go.
Oh, got one fly away.
Whoa. These are the ones I collect from my office. Last night, if I can describe how my office looks like, it's almost like a swarm of bees on the ceiling or the light. A swarm of them. Wow, then I also didn't notice because I was on my earphone. I listened to some music and doing my editings. But once I take out my earphone, I listen to a buzzing sound. And then once I look up, a bunch of them, a swarm of them stuck on the ceiling fan here. Then I quickly turn off all my computers, shutting all my files, shutting all my computers, collect everything, pack everything from the office, going out to the living room. And I noticed that they are looking for lights. Whatever had lights, they'll fly over. So I try to keep my office light on, I let them hanging around, and the living room light was on, off. So I was shelter myself there, and I covered myself with jackets and blankets just to avoid that, just to don't let any bees come and sting me. But luckily, last night is a very tough night, but I managed to go through. But however, what have the world has become? First we have the COVID, now we lost our jobs, now the pandemic, we lost the income, lost our access. Now we have bees invasion. Anyway, we just have to stay safe, that's all, folks. Thanks for watching. Just my little sharing what happened last night. And I really have I used to wake up very early in the morning, and then only today I feel more hours of sleep, because I need to keep my head focused. Okay, thanks for watching. This is my little quick sharing. Okay, have a good day.